The class of 2020 will not be able to walk in graduation ceremonies this year. The Department of Education decided to forego traditional commencement ceremonies due to safety concerns and social distancing guidelines. Instead, schools will honor their seniors in alternative ways, which will be announced next week. Earlier this month, the department announced graduation requirements will be based on third quarter grades.